storage Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and the guy you see sitting in the room, every time he was here, he was acting crazy and inhaling something in the can. He had a hospital armband on his wrist, and I think he's, you know, I don't know what he's inhaling, but I know it destroys people's minds. The first time I've actually seen somebody do this. So this is outside the Martinez Walmart, waiting for the bus. Nothing wrong with the cops. Walmart called them because he's been passing me, he's been passing other people. All right, catch you next time. This is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and try to stay safe and cool out there if you can. Bye-bye for now.